Well, it is security assurances. It means sticking to the principles of reliability, continuity, and sustainable support. It means that whatever is happening on the front line, whatever is happening in other capitals across Atlantic or within Europe, those partners who have signed the agreements with Ukraine, they have committed to multi-year military support to Ukraine.